Problem, we're asked to find the surface gravity of the Earth's Sun. We are given that its mass is 2 times 10 to the 30th kilograms. We're also given that its radius is 7 times 10 to the 8th meters. We're always given that G is 6.67 times 10 to the negative 11 newtons times meter squared per kilogram squared. We use the formula G is equal to Gm over R squared to find the surface gravity. We plug in the numbers, so we get 6.67 times 10 to the negative 11 times 2 times 10 to the 30 over 7 times 10 to the 8th squared. We get an answer of 272.24 meters per second squared.